Pandemic, the need has been increased.
That need very visible in this South Bronx community of Melrose. The line outside the Salvation Army stretching down the block, around the corner, and then some, an hour before the pantry even opened its doors to the public.
It helped a lot, especially for those that cannot be going out to buy groceries or don't have enough money.
The Salvation Army Greater New York Division, which includes Westchester County and Long Island, estimates about 7 million meals have been given out to families still struggling a year into the pandemic.
Things are very expensive, and at least, you know, once a month, we're able to survive.
According to the organization, it has served more than 50,000 people in the Bronx, the number more than doubling in Brooklyn to more than 133,000 Brooklynites getting help through the Salvation Army's food pantry.
At the beginning of the pandemic was the need for food, and then the need increased for some other services.
Like baby formula, diapers, clothing, and rent assistance. The major says during the earlier months of the pandemic, the Bronx pantry struggled with scarce food shelves. But he says the organization has been able to maintain its services to help those struggling to put food on the table.
We do the best in our effort to help.
Have a good day, sir.
The Salvation Army also provides hot meals to the community on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Reporting from East 159th Street, Carmen Grant, News 12.